Queen. Nicely done, gentlemen. So with the googly eyes, left number, top and front, Kevin's still on the two. Who is that in the three? Let's go in. Let's start to use the gold queen knob.
Oh, God. Help!
Looks like it's Modesma.
Wow.
Oh, remember the three is Modesma before. I'm on 5-1-1, St. Clair, Earl Hurd. Well, Kevin's still on the good ball somewhere. Kevin's still got it. One red on the head, red one. So right now we got Roman in the one. Julian in the three, Camara. Pursuing the two, Camara in the three. Modesma in the four. Does a triple axle, lands back in the wheel, and then takes the lead back to throw it. That's a mess up. So Modesma made his way back to that third position right now. Brian gets back up to last and German. And we're going to stay better. Luckily, better fourth position. Comes to the fifth one. Still, man on a mission. Dropping to the back of the pack, now holding to the fourth position. 3 minutes remaining. Plenty of time to get back up into the front. Uh-oh. Modesma's trying to get pressure from Still. Still laying it down. Who's got the back up? Still's got the back up. The 17-4. He goes on back up by 3/10 of a second right now. Still, whoa! So that was a real there, unfortunately. Come on, being touched on the outside. Nice and cast.
That's how Kevin lost it.
Oh. Kevin now into the third position. Sets his sights on Strillman. 2:20 remaining on the clock. Man, Kevin still is flipping it down right now. Again, if you don't know Kevin Still, that's the brand. They have black leg with the red wheels. That's the number one right now. That guy's down on the mission. Need to get him over on the tabletop. Oh, looks like regular. Go, Justin, go. Oh, no, followed by Phil. Still back. 4.8 from Strillman. Little bit of visual for Strillman there. Justin, you're going to have seconds that start coming up on you when you get close to the summer on five. Gentlemen, you have a minute 30 left on the clock. Thank you very much, Justin. Alright, where's the video? Oh, what happened there? Oh, no, Phil, you're tied up. Oh, that's Phil. Justin, that was great. Thank you very much. Alright, now we got a battle here between 3 and 2. Got a set of 8 to 2 seconds. Minute 15 left on the clock. Red versus blue. Looking to take that position away from Strillman. Strillman trying to keep the door shut to not allow for Strillman. Strillman really aggressive in this race. Obviously, if he made way on the back up from the 7th, we have under a minute remaining. Strillman for the inside, getting it in. Oh no, keep up as the victim. Strillman just hurt him. Oh, Strillman, don't you try to fall it over him. There's a Tesla. The Tesla is here. Strillman on a free pass. The Tesla is going to be trying to take that running position away from Strillman. 30 seconds left on the clock. Blue versus blue. Go over to P1. Rips to the infield. Strillman cannot afford to take it to this point. The Tesla now on point. Looking to take away that first position. 13 seconds left remaining. This will probably be the last lap. Oh no, that was Lawrence St. Clair, go back to the book. Lawrence St. Clair, that's your daughter. Drillman's the guy that's taking up there. Jay Flair, you are down in the fourth. Definitely in the five. Still gonna round it off, then to the six. All right, guys, y'all going through. Top three, last one, but Ben is still in the two. Going all the way back to the bottom. Dan's going to the three. That's the podium. Mercy Flair, three to one, finishing fourth. Mark from Ben, that's five. That's the commander, finishing six.
Better,
huh? I thought
it was better.
All right, guys.